piece of shit. G'day, mate. Anyway, some just tell me why I'm from the slaughterhouse. Me car's broke down at the front. Mind if I use your ringer?
Excuse me,
sir. I didn't quite catch your name.
Your name's Will, wouldn't you?
Very well, William. You may come inside. My name is Peter.
Cheers, mate. Make sure you take your shoes off.
Here's the phone. No long distance calls. It'll be quick. Your coffee?
Sammy! How are you, mate?
It's Will.
Yeah, mate, yeah. Yeah, now look, the old bomb, she's broken down again.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
So you reckon I could bum a lift?
Yeah, I'm just on High Street there, you know?
Yeah, you'll see me car out front, just come up to the White House.
Sick. See you, mate.
Put that down, please.
Sorry, mate, just having a bit of a snoop around.
Oh, cheers.
So, what do you do with your time then, Pete?
Peter. I said my name is Peter. And I garden.
A bit of the old green thumb, eh, Pete? You need to work your magic on the back out there. I noticed them three trees you got looking a bit sad and sorry. Aren't they, Pete?
Well.
Me dad used to get us kids to piss on our trees. Showed them up real good. In fact, we used to bury our dead pets under him, you know? A whole circle of life shit. It fucking worked the fucking tree.
I'll be right back.
Good morning, sir. I'm here to spread the good word of Jehovah.
Hey, it's another one of these Bible bashes. Let him in. We'll talk shit about the Roman.
Well, I would love to come in and talk to you.
Yeah,
about...
come in. I'll get the fishes and loaves. Petey will fetch the water. We'll make this a fucking party. Just kidding, mate. Just kidding.
Sir, did you know that the Bible teaches us that his invisible qualities are seen clearly from God's creation? Without voice or words, the glory of God.
Just fucking light, for Christ's sake.
You're right.
Looking for
Will, is he here?